Lay at Northwestern Hospital, woman for male. You're in your early 40s and getting treatment for a long history of addiction. Maybe more, but you didn't say much about it in the few groups we had together. They kept you longer than you were supposed to stay because of complications. I'm a stupid pothead, sex addict, and ex-drunk, bipolar, trauma-ridden teenage dirtbag who is unfortunately too old to continue being a teenager. I got out early because I smiled and nodded and asked the right questions in therapy and had my mom around to put my life back together for me. Anyway, I know this is totally gross and unethical, but I thought you were an interesting human being and funny and kind. Ooh, sorry. And kind of wished I could get to know you better, even if just because you seem to know the road better than I do. And it seemed like we could share a few laughs about some of the bullshit. Drop me a line if you want to color or play fucking Uno or something. If not, I hope you've reached the outside world and that it is being kind to you. Ladies and gentlemen, Urina Lador.